Well, I started out hating beer, and then the only reason why I started drinking beer was because in college I ran out of money, because liquor's really expensive. But I drank it out of social necessity, and then someone introduced me to some beers from Belgium. It totally changed my perspective. My quote at the moment was, "This is beer?" with like 5 question marks. And ever since then I found that there's a near infinite variety of beer in this world, and I have not even tried them all. I've been drinking steadily for 10 years, and I still have things to learn. I think part of it is there is some beer for everyone.
Like,
no matter what your tastes are, and even if you think you hate beer, there's something in here for you. And then once you find it, you find that there are 70 different iterations of it made all over the world, and you want to try it all. It's just, it's a burning desire to taste everything that is part of something that you love. It's great.